Guys, can I selfie it for the webpage?
Claro que estuvo Zac Efron y desde Los Ángeles, él y parte del elenco nos contaron sus vivencias dentro de esta comedia, que trata sobre una pareja de padres primerizos que ve como una fraternidad universitaria se instala al lado de su casa.
You have no idea what you started. Welcome to the darkness, bitches.
Hi, guys. Welcome to Latin America.
Thanks.
Thank you.
How are you? How are you doing?
Very good. So first of all, was it fun playing badasses?
All right.
Yeah, it was fun playing cool dudes. We got to kind of relax and let go.
Yeah?
I think our characters, these are more different from us.
Sensitive badasses, though. Because, like,
with
yeah.
That love each other.
Yes, a lot of badasses who are very prone to man love.
Guys, what was the best part about doing this movie?
It's just a bunch of friends hanging out
yeah.
that work really hard, that are like-minded,
yeah.
funny, talented people all collaborating. So, dream come true.
So how do you think your fans are going to react with this movie?
The movie does have heart at the end of the day. And I think we found, I mean, despite the fact our characters do some pretty mean things to each other, we found some heart in these guys at the end of the day.
Rose Byrne y Seth Rogen nos hablaron sobre las escenas más divertidas.
What about the dance-off? That was a really cool scene.
That was physically exhausting. It didn't occur to me until we started filming it that Zac Efron actually knows how to dance really well, because I've never seen any of those High School Musical movies. As soon as we started, I was like, how can he dance so well?
I have a darkness inside of me and you will see it! Dude, we missed the airbag.